अधुना वर्णमाला विषये जानीमः. लेट अस स्टार्ट लर्निंग द वर्णमाला नाउ. प्रथमतया इन टुडेस क्लास वी विल ट्राई टू लर्न द स्वरास और द वोवेल्स, द राइट वे टू प्रोनाउंस देम. मोस्ट ऑफ यू माइट ऑलरेडी नो इट. इट मे बी जस्ट रिविजन फॉर मोस्ट ऑफ यू, बट फॉर सम हू आर न्यू टू लर्निंग संस्कृतम, it will be a very important thing, important lesson, the first lesson to pronounce the letters correctly. I will say and I will show all the also the letter. Please listen to it. A.
A. A.
Very good. Next. A.
A. A.
E.
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 E. E. E. U. U.
U.
U. U.
R.
R. R.
R.
R. R.
L.
L. L.
A.
A. A. A.
Listen carefully. Listen to this sound, okay? And listen how I am also pronouncing it. A.
A. A.
I.
I. I.
O.
O. O.
Au.
Au. Au.
Am.
अम अम
अहा
अहा अहा.
उत्तमम, धन्यवादाः. नाउ दीस आर द बेसिक अल्फाबेट्स दैट आर प्रेजेंट इन मोस्ट ऑफ आवर इंडियन लैंग्वेजेस एंड द रीजनल लैंग्वेजेस. दो देयर आर अ फ्यू वेरिएशंस विद रिस्पेक्ट टू अ फ्यू लेटर्स आर नॉट देयर इन ऑल द रीजनल लैंग्वेजेस. फॉर एग्जांपल इन कन्नडा though r was there earlier but nowadays it is very less used, and lkara again is not there in the Kannada varnamala and similarly in other South Indian languages as well. Also you may notice that we will learn this in detail during the classification of the varnamala, how these letters are classified. But in general when we practice, if we think as there is a clock or there is a tala which is going on, which is a time measure, right now I'm using two dusters and trying to clap, but you can also use your hand or you can use your a pencil and then tap it on the table, etc., to keep that count. So the first letter, the first, third, fifth and so on, the odd letters until rkara will be pronounced in one matra kala or in one time unit. We call these letters as hrasva swaraha. We will learn in detail about this in the upcoming classes, but just remember these words. So it takes one time unit to pronounce these letters. A, or you can similarly if I want to show a, e, r. One matra kala or one time unit. To pronounce the second letter, fourth letter and sixth letter and so on, it takes two matra kalas or two time units, and these letters are called dirghaswaraha. These are called dirghaswaraha. A, I, and so on. This letter lkara is one matra kala only, l. The pronunciation of this is very simple. You don't have to stress anywhere in your mouth. Don't press your tongue against any of the organ or part of your mouth. L. It should be very simple without any stress. And the next four letters a, I, o, au are dirgha swaras. So which takes two matra kala, and hence when we say Venkatesha, Venkatesha is the right way in which we'll have to tell. So these will require two matra kalas, A-I-O-O. These are the swaras, and the next two are called ayogavahu, am and aha. So we will learn a detailed classification of this varnamala in our next class. Now let us do a bit of writing exercise of these letters, of these swaras, from A to Aha in our book. Now I request all of you to get a writing paper, pen, and start writing these letters in your book by pronouncing the letters and then writing it. A, A, and so on. Please write it now. I will also write it along with you on this screen. Kripaya arambham kurvantu. Start writing these letters in this order, A to Aha, once in your notebook. Now pronounce along with me and write. A, A. Please write while pronouncing it, so that the letter, the sound, and the writing, all these things will be in our mind together. A, A. E, E. E, E, U, 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 R, 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 L. Please note, to write this letter, some people write it as they write kind of lakara and then they will put this matrika of R, but which is not correct. This should be one single stroke like this. You can see this now. This much will be one single stroke, and then this and the, this is how we'll write. I'll write again for you. Now A, I, O, au, and am, aha. Hope all of you have finished by this time. Now I will again ask a few students to repeat or recite complete A to Aha now.
A, A, I, E, U, U, R, Ru, R, E, I, O, Au, Am, Aha.
Okay, kindly note, I will give the feedback towards the end. I will ask a few more students to repeat, recite it, and then I will tell the correct way of pronouncing, or if there are any mistakes, etc. So please listen carefully now. Okay.
A, A, I, I, U, U, R, R, L, E, I, O, Au, Am, Aha.
Dhanyavadah.
A, A, I, I, U, U, R, R, L, E, I, O, Au, Am, Aha.
उत्तमं धन्यवादाः अ
आ इ ई उ उ र र ल ए ऐ ओ औ अम अह
उत्तमं धन्यवादाः ओके नाउ अ फ्यू ऑफ यू pronounced the letters. Some were correct. There are a few mistakes or which was not pronounced correctly. So that is why I again repeat this instruction. Make use of any of either a pen or a pencil or a clap, anything, to note down the time it takes to pronounce each letter. So I'm using a pencil and striking it against a table to generate the sound to listen. So this will be continuous, like a clock. It ticks like a clock. Now, for the first letter, we take exactly one time unit or one count and say a. That's it. It is not a or anything. It's a. One count on the beat. For the second one, which is a, we'll have to take two beats. It is not beyond it. It's not it is just and so on. The next three letters which are important, it is not ra, it is not re, it is not ru or anything. It is very important to listen this sound. These swaras, to pronounce any of these swaras, we shouldn't give any stress on any part in our mouth. It should be very simple without giving or stressing any of the organs or the parts in the mouth. R, it should just touch part behind your teeth. R, it's not r, r, ri, ru, etc. It is r, r, r. The next letter again, it is l. It is not lr or it is not lru, anything. It is just l. The rakara, the whatever the sound you listen, it is very subtle. L. The next four letters in Sanskritam, a, I, o, and au are dirgha swaras. So it takes two matra kalas. A, I, o, au. So two matra kalas is what we'll have to tell these four letters. And last, the am and aha, am, aha. So you can think it as equivalent to two matra kalas. So with this, we complete the pronunciation aspect of the swaras, which is the first part of the varnamala. Now, along with this, there is a homework for you all, that is to write A to Aha in your notebook at least 4 to 5 times so that you get a hang of the lipi, the Devanagari lipi well. Write by pronouncing it, pronouncing in the right way. Make use of the technique which I have showed you now to use the beats to remember the time unit or the number of beats each letter, each alphabet takes, so that we will learn whenever we read the letters, we need to recite or we need to pronounce it exactly for that duration of the time. For example, here if you see it is varga karyam, I cannot say it as varga karyam, then it is wrong. Karyam, a is there. Narayanaha, Venkateshaha, etc. So the right pronunciation starts by learning A to Aha or the Varnamala in the right way with focused attention to writing, to reciting, that is to pronounce, and to listen back how we have pronounced it. So kindly do this as a homework. A to Aha, please write it at least 4 to 5 times by practicing with this time unit. Hope you enjoyed this session of the Swaras. the Varnamala to learn about this. Now, we shall conclude today's Patha at this level.